There are two methods of creating a morph. The first is to start by creating edges, which will assemble faces, and finally the faces will assemble a morph. The other method is to create a solid morph using box or revolved bodies. When creating a morph element using edges and surfaces, you can select a number of edges that form a closed 3D polyline and use the Design, Modify Morph, Cover with Faces menu command to generate a face there. When you activate this command, a dialog box comes up where you have two possible choices. If you choose the Sharp Edges option, the generated face will have sharp or hard edges in it wherever it's necessary for the geometry. In this example, a hard edge is generated to the edge where the horizontal and curved parts of the new face join, and since it's a hard edge, two separate faces are generated. If you choose the Smooth Surface option, ArchiCAD will generate the entire new face as one smooth surface, so any edges on its surface will be soft. In this case, we can see that there's no hard edge generated to the edge where the horizontal and curved parts of the new face join. This way, the entire face will be one continuous surface. If the morph body becomes fully closed, it will become a solid body as the info box shows.